and they're slicing through the water, but it's all about the black and gold here.
It's not about the individual, it's about the team. Doesn't matter whether you're novice or you're elite, you all count. We're doing this together.
I want to put Hallam in their place. I won it 4 times in a row.
We've been training really hard, so I think we've got a really good chance this year. It's the 20th anniversary, so we want to do well.
It's all or nothing for Varsity. Chance to make an impression on the captains. We all want to make the team. This one match against Hallam, we always want to win it. It's the biggest one of the year. Do something good for the uni.
Last year, we lost in the final ball. It was painful. This year, we're looking for revenge. We're not just going to beat them, we're going to smash them. We've got the belief this year. This year is our year.